To ban a form of music they say has disturbing satanic overtones. It's called black metal music and encourages devil worship and the desecration of churches. The campaign follows the jailing of four young men in Kent for causing more than £100,000 of damage to graveyards. Jonathan Beale has this special report.